of the Somme by Hilary Robinson and Martin Impey. These are the dogs that save lives. This is Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. This is Ray with the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. This is the pigeon shot in the wing that flew through danger in order to bring a message for Ray and the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. Here's the medical kit that was sent out with Flo from the hospital tent. After the pigeon shot in the wing flew through danger in order to bring a message for Ray and the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. This is the battlefield Flo ran over, a field of bullets where once was clover, complete with the medical kit that was sent out with her from the hospital tent. After the pigeon shot in the wing flew through danger in order to bring a message for Ray and the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. This is the donkey running with Ray out to where the injured lay. Across the battlefield Flo ran over, a field of bullets where once was clover, complete with the medical kit that was sent out with her from the hospital tent. After the pigeon shot in the wing flew through danger in order to bring a message for Ray and the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. This is the wood Ray ran through on hearing the bark of a dog he knew. A donkey was running along with Ray out to where the injured lay. Across the battlefield Flo ran over, field of bullets where once was clover, complete with the medical kit that was sent out with her from the hospital tent. After the pigeon shot in the wing flew through danger in order to bring a message for Ray and the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. His crucifix corner Flo stood by, a beacon in a stormy sky, near the wood that Ray ran through on hearing the bark of a dog he knew. A donkey was running along with Ray out to where the injured lay. Across the battlefield Flo ran over, a field of bullets where once was clover, complete with a medical kit that was sent out with her from the hospital tent. After the pigeon shot in the wing flew through danger in order to bring a message for Ray and the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives. These are the pilots she found. These are the pilots Flo found next to their plane shot to the ground, near the place that she stood by, that beacon in a stormy sky, near the wood that Ray ran through on hearing the bark of a dog he knew. A donkey was running along with Ray out to where the injured lay. Across the battlefield Flo ran over, a field of bullets where once was clover, complete with a medical kit that was sent out with her from the hospital tent. After the pigeon shot in the wing flew through danger in order to bring a message for Ray and the medical corps who served with Flo, a hero of war, a mercy dog that saved lives.